watch, come swiftly and run. Bring a torch, and that is a bell. Bring a torch, come swiftly and run. Jesus is sleeping in his cradle. Beautiful is the mother. Beautiful is her son.
Good evening. This is Sister Sheila with CFJ Internet Radio Station. I hope everyone has had a blessed day today in the Lord. And we're going to start off with our scripture for today. It is in Deuteronomy 16, verse 17. Every man shall give as he is able, according to the blessings of the Lord your God, which He has given you. Amen. All right, our first song up tonight is by Crimson Paradigm, The Warrior Returns. Amen.
Between the middle of the night, drunk will say.
All right, that was Deal with the Devil by the Crimson Bridge Ministry. All right, up next is The Lamb, Covered Scars.
Thank you.
up next is Recovery by Black Horse North.
It's alright, it's okay, it don't matter anyway. Yesterday's dead and gone. Can I break the chains that bind and leave it all behind? Determination can't.
Wanting winds of air prosputing, blindfolded slow. Salvation to everyone that believeth, to the Jew first and also to the Greek. For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by faith. For the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men, who hold the truth in unrighteousness. Because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God hath showed it unto them. For the invisible things of him from the creation of the world are clearly seen, being understood by the things that are made, even his eternal power and Godhead, so that they are without excuse. Because that when they knew God, they glorified him not as God, neither were thankful, but became vain in their imaginations, and their foolish heart was darkened. Professing themselves to be wise, they became fools, and changed the glory of the uncorruptible God into an image made like a corruptible man, and to birds, and four-footed beasts, and creeping things. Wherefore God also gave them up to uncleanness, to the lusts of their own hearts, to dishonor their own bodies between themselves, who changed the truth of God into a lie, and worshipped and served the creature more than the Creator, who is blessed forever. Amen. For this cause God gave them up unto vile affections. For even the women did change the natural use into that which is against nature. And likewise also the men, leaving the natural use of the women, burning their lusts one toward another, men with men, working that which is unseemly, receiving themselves the recompense of their error which was met. And even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, God gave them over to the reprobate mind, to do those things which are not convenient, being full of all unrighteousness, fornication, wickedness, covetousness, maliciousness, full of envy, murder, debate, deceit, malignity, whisperers, backbiters, haters of God, despiteful, proud, boasters, inventors of evil things, disobedient to parents, without understanding, covenant breakers, without natural affection, implacable, unmerciful, who, knowing the judgment of God, that they which commit such things are worthy of death, not only do the same, but have pleasure in them that do them. Therefore art thou inexcusable, O man, whosoever thou art that judgest. For wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself. For thou that judgest doest the same things. But we are sure that the judgment of God is according to truth against them which commit such things. And thinkest thou this, O man, that judgest them which do such things, and doest the same, that thou shalt escape the judgment of God? Or despisest thou the riches of his goodness and forbearance and longsuffering, not knowing that the goodness of God leadeth thee to repentance? But after thy hardness and impenitent heart, treasurest up into thyself wrath against the day of wrath, and revelation of the righteous judgment of God, who will render to every man according to his deeds. To them who by patient continuance in well-doing seek for glory and honor and immortality, eternal life. But unto them that are contentious and do not obey the truth, but obey unrighteousness, indignation and wrath, tribulation and anguish upon every soul of man that doeth evil, of the Jew first, and also of the Gentile.
Ah!
That was Stains of Black, Against the Natural. All right, up next is Every Knee Shall Bow.
We'll be right back.
right. That was Just Like a Brother by Wrecked Religion. All right. Up next is Train Train by Archangel.
Gonna get on the board the train.
Heaven and the earth. Crushing everything!
Not gonna be shaking!
Leave no remnants of the former ways!
Breathe new life into these weary bones!
Shake!
Let's do that!
Throw the mountain storm into the
Somebody always loves you, and he will love you.
This here is Chaplain Caprese, and I want to bring you in full line of one of the best companies out there that I have found to date. They're called TheCheapPlace.com. That is TheCheapPlace.com. They're out of Florida, and they are such a wonderful company. They've helped us out tremendously here at our ministry with the patches that we've needed and the patches that you've purchased from us, and you'll know that they are good quality. Not only do they have the embroidered patches, they have text patches, biker patches, military patches, biker gear, wholesale patches, clearance sales. My goodness, you can even get leather vest, essentials, angel bells, pins, stickers. All of this you can get straight through TheCheapPlace.com. And as for Aaron, Aaron has been a great help with us here at CFJ. And matter of fact, you'll be seeing a lot more work that we'll be sending out from the CFJ. You'll know the patches are great quality because we'll only get our patches through TheCheapPlace.com. So, all of you motorcycle ministries and all you bands out there, if you're needing patches to put to sell for your merchandise, get it through thecheapplace.com and tell them the Doc sent you. God bless you. And that phone number is 386-243-4123. And that's for Aaron. And or just go online and order from there. We appreciate you, and make sure you spread your business around. God bless you.
That was Detour by Scott Miller. All right, up next is Starscream Symphony by Order of Elijah.
aliens and he gets to see God.
We'll be right back.
He's the one I call to when life gets too intense. My Lord's got the answer, seeking you will find. It doesn't matter what you've done, He forgives you every time. I'm heaven bound, heaven bound, 'cause the Lord won't let you down. I'm heaven bound, I'm heaven bound, 'cause the Lord won't let you down.
Custom Works. Yes, sirree. 50 t-shirts for only $5 each. Price included the t-shirts in one color, one side print on top quality 50-50 white shirts. Now, for colored shirts, you want to add $1. Now, price for the small to extra large, that is this case. But if you want 2XL and up, it's going to cost you just a little bit more because, you know, we got to use a little bit more material. Bands, Motorcycle Ministries, other ministries, or just if you want to have something just because you want to put it on there, they can do that too. Call Mad Hatter Custom Works. That's 706-348-1256, and they can do a lot more than what I've just mentioned. Get down to Mad Hatter and get your t-shirt on.
So discouraged.
All right, that was I Keep Praying by White Cross. All right, up next is Vision Red. I really dig these guys. They're just awesome. It's just, I love their music and a great group of guys. All right, Forever Ring.
Life on earth is only but a whisper. Give me now, for I'll never miss her. My one desire is only to be with you. You are my king and the king, you're forever. Take my very life with this gun, just simply pull the trigger. Will you show me what poison I can die in? I wish to serve and in me go forever with you. Forever with you.
Come on.
That was The Call by Vision Red. All right, I want to take a few moments and I would like to ask for a prayer for Doc and his wife, Miss Betty, and myself and my family. You know, sometimes the devil just keeps on trying his best to keep attacking every way he can. When you're doing what God wants you to do, I'm telling you, that devil comes at you strong. But you know what? The Bible says that if you pray, and you pray boldly, in Hebrews 4:16, if you pray boldly before the throne of God, He'll answer our prayers. And you just ask it in His name. Because in John 16:24, it says, ask in Jesus' name, and you will receive it. And also, we have to pray in faith. You have to believe it. You have to receive it. And, you know, you just got to claim it. It's what it says in Matthew 21, verse 22. Says, if you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. So if we pray and we ask in Jesus' name and we have the faith, we can't go wrong, folks. But you got to put Jesus first in your life. You've got to ask Him into your heart. You know, this world is a crazy world. And it gets worse every day. And if you don't know the Lord as your Savior, I just challenge you and ask you to please, please, please consider asking, receiving, and believing in our Lord Jesus Christ. He will change your life forevermore. He sticks closer to you than a brother. He's just awesome. When you sit there and you can just bask in the audience of the Lord and just feel His presence, it is the most awesome power that you could ever feel, just knowing that He's there with you. You can call on Him any time. He's there. All right, I just want to say thank you. And just remember us in your prayers because we're going to be victorious. Satan, you're under our feet. You're under our feet, man. All right. Up next is Countdown. By the Bloodline Served. I apologize. Some of my stuff is not printing out right. We've had a virus attacking my computer tonight. So I apologize, but everything is not showing up completely. So if I don't say all of the titles to the songs, it's because some of it I can't see. So hope you enjoy and God bless. All right, up next is Fall Into the Night by Devil Beheaded. Enjoy, folks. Alright, this next song goes out to Doc. It's Pale Horse by Act of War.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Won't you spare me over till another year? Well, what is is this that I can't see with thy cold hands taking hold of me? Well, I am death, none can excel. I'll open the door to heaven.
Right, up next is You Shall Be Saved by Chris Reichert.
We'll be right back. Jesus is it like to see the face of God? What was it like to feel His healing touch? What was it like to hear angels sing His praise? What was it like to live my Savior's way? Would I stop and follow Him? Would I heed His word and turn from sin? Would I fight a battle I could never win in His name? What was it like to see the face of God? What was it like to hear Him speak Your name? What was it like to bow with Him and pray? What was it like to live my Savior's way? Would I stop and follow Him? Would I heed His word and turn from sin? Would I fight a battle I could never win in His name? He is my Savior, I'll never let go. I choose this day to walk with the One that paid my ransom alone. He paid my ransom alone.
What a beautiful song. That is The Face of God by Disciple 13. All right, up next is I Want America Back by the Gospel Outlaws.
Where are the days when we closed our eyes at night, slept like babies, not a care in the world? And while we were sleeping, our doors were locked, 'cause we prayed to God and let Him keep the watch. Keep the watch. We've let the politicians handle things and look what they've done. They've divided all our neighbors into proper ethnic groups. Mom and dad got a word to pray. The tax man, pay the tax man. Spend billions on foreign oil, 'cause they they shut off the water so our farmers can't work. Now we'll spend millions more.
Crawl. warrior with the strength of a thousand. Despairing warrior with the strength of a thousand. Move up thou soon.
All right, you've been listening to CFJ Internet Radio with Sister Sheila. All right, our time is almost up, and we just want to say thank you and God bless you. And keep praying for one another. We lift each other up, and we just pray for our families, our friends, and to heal this nation. And God bless you. Peace out.